parts. One is enablers and second is the actual flow. Enablers means who? Enablers means there are two parts again. Infra companies, infrastructure companies. Now, what are infrastructure companies? Hardware companies, telecom, financial service providers, shipping companies, etc. Whoever help in doing these transactions. And second is regulatory bodies, data flow regulations, central banks, telecom authorities, all the